Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
Ah! We've arrived.
Take your time. I'll be just here.
Vatsi meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a pisspot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Push him back!
Leave him no room!
One more! Come on!
I'll catch you up!
Perro inglés!
Atacad por ambos lados!
¡No tientes a la suerte!
¿Tientes ahora? ¡El pichón está a tiro!
¡Ah! ¡No podrás despistarnos!
buena forma. Váyase usted a paseo, gañán embriagado.
Gracias por el trato.
He tenido que contratar dos carreteros más. Y aún así apenas doy abasto. El trabajo fluye. Este lugar es cada vez más prolijo.
¡Alto ahí!
¡No tengo el cañonazo! ¡Tengo línea de tiro!
¡No tengo ni línea de tiro!
¡No nos engañarás con eso!
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
Well, they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitbagger with...
We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils!
That's a better fit for me.
It'll do. Oh, puffer duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern with a sort of courtyard interior.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance on the floor.
Para! Para!
Hang tight.
Oh, he's got me blind. Go, go. What do I do? Oh, I can't breathe.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
You are dope.
I'm close at heel, shitbird! Here I come! Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Fellow with...
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes. Ah! We've arrived.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Keep him occupied!
One more.
Come on!
Break his defense!
¡Fuera de la carretera!
¡Quién es soldado!
¡Corre!
You're not leaving me!
I'll catch you up!
¡Perro inglés! ¡Fácilmente, maldito!
tengo línea de tiro.
¿Puedo disparar?
¡Es mío! ¡Puedo darle! ¡Tengo línea de tiro! ¡Puedo disparar!
Ya te puedes. Aquí no se te ha perdido nada.
¡Nadie puede pasar! ¡Es mío! ¡Puedo darle!
¡Tengo a tiro!
¡Listo para disparar!
¡Puedo disparar!
¡Listo para disparar!
¡Tengo disparo, claro!
Pecatum.
¿Buscas problemas, amigo?
Las tripas.
Las cosas que vi uno en este trabajo.
¡Márchate! Lo siento.
¡Que la fortuna le guíe!
¡Run!
¿De verdad es necesario?
¿Qué disparar?
¡Ay! He's a pirate! Run! Call the watch!
¡Alto ahí!
¡Te voy a hundir la cabeza!
¡Enemigo a tiro, señor!
debemos perderlo.
Les volut ambulare in me, et vertiginem cadit circa
fatal imprudentia.
Similiter de ie arriso, vel omne vinum vidum.
Así que seguro que llegan tarde.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. But when your dispatches...
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
All of them are drawers. We'll see what happens. Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight. Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back. Best idea you've had today.
Me ofrezco para reuniones, botaduras de barcos, bodas y funerales. ¡Socorro!
Sorry, our captain delayed us.
Fueret Camelos,
¿qué estás tramando?
Estailia, Bernard. Duque Sapion Bobis.
This is me, Captain Mendoza.
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir.
Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. If you like.
Especially if Captain Mendoza's put in track.
Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Señor, the hanging will be started soon.
Let's not dilly-dally. How long will this hanging take? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, si. We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Por el delito de motín contra tu capitán, el tribunal te sentencia a morir en la
Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man started the fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Well, that's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
Poseen la capacidad mental necesaria para organizar. Se
rompieron en los afines. El padre Hugo está inconsciente. Casi le abren la cabeza al pobre hombre con sus formas. Y pensar que este barrio solía ser el orgullo de la ciudad. El padre Hugo está inconsciente. Casi le abren la cabeza al pobre hombre.
Me siento tan sola aquí. ¿Cómo podría aliviar mi soledad?
Es un ejemplar en buena forma física.
El pichón está a tiro.
¡En el punto de mira!
¡Lo tengo a tiro!
¡Está a tiro!
¡A por él!
Creo que puedo darle.
¡Desde aquí puedo darle!
¡Blanco claro! ¡Blanco claro!
¡Idiota! ¿Creías que no te veríamos?
Aquí no se...
Dios mío, habrá perdido.
¡Desde aquí puedo darle!
¡Intenta escapar!
¡Alto! ¡Te daré lo tuyo!
¡Tengo a tiro!
¡Eh! ¿A dónde te crees que vas?
¡Está a tiro!
¡Puedo hacerlo!
¡El pichón está a tiro!
¡Vuelve aquí! ¡Maldita sea!
¡Tírala!
¡Tengo a tiro!
¡Enemigo a tiro, señor!
¡Rendimos fácilmente!
about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is prowling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
No, I'm a husband and a fuss. Life can...
On it. The name's Edward, in truth.
Governor.
Governor. I think I've kept him waiting long enough. Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding. Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Stay at home.
On it!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
The best idea you've had today.
Buenos dias, señores. You're late.
Yes, sir. Sí, we are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Omnes rebutarem, que vivendi dulce patiuntur
inferno. This would be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging? Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If you hear the bell, we may go. If you like.
Valgo más que 20 furcias inglesas. Te haré un descuento.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. The man owes me money for the claim
of holding. Of course, sir.
Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell and such.
Excellent. Hanging set. I don't mean to hang all day.
Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, si. We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Si,
por el delito de mojín contra tu
very fine. We hold it in the man started to fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Well, that's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it.
That big brute, your captain.
Burón, el tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
¡No lo pienso perder!
Debería haberlo pensado mejor.
Juguemos.
Ugh.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.